In this video, we are headed for a waterfall in Pahang that is only accessible by 4x4 vehicles. We have to pass this part of the track that is overgrown with bamboo and also covered by the stems, which makes it slippery.
Taking the right line makes it so much more easier. Higher vehicles have another problem. Their roof racks get stuck in the bamboo.
The Black Ranger is experiencing some mechanical problems. It had to be towed to a level ground to get it fixed. Here, the vehicles have to tackle a steep, slippery slope. Those that can't make it up are towed.
Okay, I think that's about the best. Two of the vehicles are crossing the river to get to the other side. From there, they have to climb a slope to get back to the trail to the waterfall.
Okay, Paris, go.
There is a perfectly good trail they can use. But hey, where's the fun in that?
Andrew.
We are putting on a show for another group there. They seem to enjoy it.
Yeah, Andrew is a time. Okay, gotta wait for Ken's car to go off first.
This is what we came here for. Isn't that waterfall just beautiful? There's a deep white pool just at the bottom of it. Here are some shots of our trip.
We'll be right back.
Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching!